Will state lawmakers be able to ease the pain we're all feeling at the gas pump? I'm Gene Grant, host of New Mexico in Focus. That's going to be their goal, in part, when they convene for a special session starting April 5th. Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham called the session to address rising costs for consumers and also to take up a package of community funding measures she vetoed weeks earlier. Is it a political calculation like the Senate Minority Leader contends, or is the governor truly concerned about transparency and fiscal responsibility? We'll get into all those questions on this week's show. That's Friday night at 7 o'clock on New Mexico PBS, Channel 5.1.